Hello. Welcome. Thank you for coming. I'm David Burnett. This is my fourth year recital. I'm excited to be playing for you today. It's a bunch of pieces that I've had the privilege to learn and grow with the last 2 years. Pretty standard format. I'm going to play a good chunk of this by myself, and then just at the end, I'm going to invite up some friends to help me finish it off. First thing you're going to hear is two pieces I wrote that were my first foray into classical guitar, Prelude and Passacaglia. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you.
Was that my darling niece who clapped early? Okay, Ann. You're the only one that's allowed.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to welcome Mr. Adrian Verdejo and Mr. Wasantam Swaty to the stage, please. Thank you. This last piece is an arrangement I did of one of my favorite composers, Rayfawn Williams. I heard his, this was the first piece I heard of his, I think, or second. And it was in David Duke's musicology class. And I instantly fell in love with it. And I just wanted to say a few of these pieces, like when I was a teenager, in my teens it was Black Sabbath and Queens of the Stone Age. And I think Dowland, Bach, and Vaughan Williams are the Black Sabbath and Deep Purple of my 20s. So I'm excited to play this, and I'm so grateful to Adrian and Wasan for taking the time to do it. I'd also like to thank Adrian for the last 2 years. I never thought that I'd enjoy classical guitar this much. I also have to thank David Gordon Duke for that. And luckily, I didn't expect her to be here, and I don't mean to embarrass her, but the other person who deserves credit for me falling in love with classical music is Paula Kramer. I told David once in musicology that Josh threw down the wood, Paula lit a match, and then in musicology, David came in with a thing of kerosene, and that was it. I was so nervous for this, and I'm so happy with how it's going. Now all I do is want to play for you guys more, which is ironic. Thank you. I love this program. Thank you for everything the last 4 years. Vaughan Williams, Fantasia on Greensleeves.